move my water cup. This is apparently in front of the thing. I don't remember. Oh yeah, I got to Scary Place. With Spider. That one direction. I like how my instinct was to press 2 as if I was playing Lethal Company. And point at these rocks. Still, I haven't found a secret wall. Secret wall rock. Odds are I just suck dick. Multiple levers and one keyhole. And this one is different. Explains that one. Okay. Crossbow quarrels. You know, what's the crossbow's damage? 10 plus 2. I guess she could upgrade soon. Fire shield, the next spell he will learn. Okay, I don't need poison, because I know how to do poison. And I don't... I guess I don't need shock, because I know how to do shock just by assumptions. Which means that the bottom right one would be air. So fire shield is fire in the center, which I assume means shield. No secret wall buttons? What do the secret wall buttons look like? I just trained me fire shield, which means I'm going up against monsters that will be fire-based. Okay, now I'm confused. Aha! Obviously that one's a forced one, just so you learn the secret. Key for key, bitch, and a new crate. Scroll of Light. Spellcraft 5. So that's the spell I've been able to do for like the longest. I guess this could become food crate. How's his weight? He's very heavy right now. Okay. Scroll of Light. Thingamajigger Shield. And this is the other cigarette button. Scaled cloak. Evasion plus 8. Well, you're inevitably going to get a thing that doubles your evasion. So you're going to want the better one. Unless you already have it. And I'm just stupid. Yep, cool. That's crazy. Massive upgrade. And now that I know how to cast light, I can go without torches. Why did it give me two things of food? Many buttons and a lever. And then more buttons in here. Fantastic. Okay. This is obviously a trap. Or not. Very strong. And he's got the slow icon for whatever reason. He's right on the edge of his burden. Yes. You can go ahead and just be anyway. You may as well as well. Doesn't know a sequence and pull the lever repeatedly, leaving in upright position. Okay. Okay. Oh, hello. I mean to throw the rock. You're one of the stinky ones, aren't you? Hey, let's go. Fuck you. Oh, really? Yeah. Not much I can do about that one. Yep. Lovely. Wizard's hat. No buttons on the wall. Protection and willpower. We lost a rock somewhere. We're getting towards some dangerous monsters. This light is actually worse than a torch by a fair amount. Same reach. Poison bomb should be saved for when I'm going to stand still. Ice bomb should be saved for when I have trouble. So... this guy seems pretty backstabbable. Firebomb is the option for now.
Sicky! Galakis! Stupid!
Probably make health potions. Oh, your crabs. Okay. Fist dagger. 12, 7 plus 5. So damage over accuracy. So be it. Mm-hmm. Pair of pants and a crystal. Or another cloak. Who doesn't have a cloak yet? Probably the wizard. And the wizard doesn't have a shirt. I guess minus 3 evasion is fine for you for now. Well, maybe not. This will release the Kreeb. He's a cutie. I am curious what's below the hole. It's disgusting. All right, Crab. You dealt a lot of damage to my main man. Probably shouldn't go for another one, especially now, but I'm glad you're showing me just how fucking much health this goddamn thing has. You'd think it'd be weak to fire. That's funny. Ah! Alright, I just saved by touching this crystal. What's down here? A note. And a portus. Funny. That's quite humorous, to be honest. Hello, where'd you come from? Yeah, I'm glad that attack didn't go off. That was actually what I was aiming for. Where did you come from, though? You can't come from nowhere. Or the game just decided to start spawning shit in now. No, don't go that way, game. There's Krabby Path, and that's it. No, I'm risking a lot by looking at these walls. Slowed down again. I did get him heavy armor proficiency, yes. Yes. So 9 and 5 or 6. Why is it so much worse? I really do like that he can do that. That's really cute. Gear door. That's all that's here. Gate of iron will open if I rest in front of that dragon. Okay. Let's go rest in front of that dragon. Dead.